Have you ever dreamt of traveling through time or exploring parallel universes? What if I told you there's more to it than just science fiction? From movies to TV shows, the concepts of time travel and parallel universes have fascinated us for decades. But what does science actually say about these mind-bending ideas? Despite their popularity, there are many misconceptions about time travel and parallel universes. Can we really change the past, like in Back to the Future? What happens if we meet our past selves, as seen in Looper, and do alternate timelines like those in The Flash really exist? Today, we're separating fact from fiction. One of the biggest misconceptions is the idea that changing a single event in the past could dramatically alter the present and future, creating a butterfly effect. This concept is thrilling in movies, but does it hold up under scientific scrutiny? Another popular idea is that of parallel universes. Sci-fi often depicts characters jumping between these realities, each with different outcomes based on different choices. But is there any real evidence for these alternate dimensions? And what about the paradoxes that arise if you meet your past self? Would the universe implode, or could you coexist without any problems? These are questions that have puzzled both scientists and storytellers for years. Today, we're tackling the science behind these captivating concepts to understand what's actually possible and what remains purely in the realm of fiction. One common myth is that changing the past can alter the future. This idea, popularized by movies, suggests that one small change could have massive ripple effects. But according to the Novikov self-consistency principle, any actions taken in the past were already part of that past, making paradoxes impossible. Imagine trying to go back in time to prevent a historical event. According to this principle, any attempt you make would inevitably lead to that event happening in the same way, because in the past you're traveling to, that event has already happened that way, thus preserving the consistency of the timeline. Another myth is the creation of alternate timelines. While quantum mechanics suggests multiple possibilities at the subatomic level, there's no concrete evidence that these possibilities manifest as separate, observable timelines in the macro reality of our universe. The many worlds interpretation of quantum mechanics posits that all possible outcomes of a quantum event do occur, but in separate, non-communicating branches of the universe. These branches can never actually interact with each other, meaning we can't jump from one to another. So, what does science actually tell us? Current and verified theories, like Einstein's general relativity, suggest that time travel to the future is theoretically possible through extreme gravitational fields or near-light-speed travel. However, traveling to the past remains highly speculative and controversial among scientists. For instance, if you travel close to the speed of light, time for you would slow down relative to someone on Earth. This phenomenon, known as time dilation, has been confirmed by experiments with high-speed particles. It's even observed in the precise timing of GPS satellites, which must account for time dilation effects to provide accurate location data. The faster you move, the slower time passes for you compared to someone who is stationary relative to you. This effect, though small at everyday speeds, becomes significant at speeds close to that of light. Another fascinating aspect is the effect of gravity on time. Near a massive object like a black hole, time would pass more slowly due to its intense gravitational field. This concept, known as gravitational time dilation, has been confirmed by observations of clocks on Earth at different altitudes and parallel universes. While intriguing hypotheses like the many worlds interpretation of quantum mechanics exist, we lack experimental evidence to confirm their reality. This hypothesis suggests that every possible outcome of a quantum event happens in its own universe, but we currently have no way to observe or interact with these other universes if they exist, making it more a fascinating idea than a proven fact. In summary, while time travel and parallel universes captivate our imagination, it's crucial to approach these concepts with a critical mind and a scientific perspective. What are your thoughts on time travel and parallel universes? Go ahead and share your ideas in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, check out our channel for more fascinating science content. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for updates. See you in the future!